Hi, this is John from PortableFreewareGames.com, and I'm here to show you a game on the website. So if you go to your browser, and you type in PortableFreewareGames.com, I want you to choose the games option, and then scroll down to the bottom of that page, choose page 20, and then scroll down that page to get to the third option, the third game. This is it here, Super Ultra Space Racer. And when you click on that wee image, and that'll take you to the download page where you've got a video for the game, you've got a brief description of the game, and you've got a download button for the game. Let's download this. Save. And this is the file here that you'll download. SuperUltraSpaceRacer.exe. It's an .exe file, it's an executable file. And like every game on PortableFreewareGames.com, it doesn't have to be installed to run. So let's double click this. And as you can see, it opens out into this nice menu here, where we've got the name of the website, presents, the name of the game, and you've got four buttons. You've got a PISA button, you've got a README button, you've got a free VPN button, and you've got a game button. Now, starting from the top left, the PISA button is the Paid Internet Survey App button, and it's basically a miniature mobile website that details the 25 best paid survey websites on the internet. Basically, websites that you sign into, you answer a few questions, maybe a questionnaire, and you get paid for it. There's 25 of these sites listed in PISA, and out of that 25, 5 are completely free to join, so there's no financial risk, and a further 10 offer a full 60-day money-back guarantee. So if you're not happy with how much money you earn after 60 days, you can just get your subscription fee back. It's a great wee thing. All you really need is an email address and some free time, and you can start earning money off the internet. And that's the PISA button. Underneath that is the README button. That's basically instructions for the game and copyright owners for the game, stuff like that. And then over to the right, we've got the free VPN button. A VPN is a virtual private network, and it's basically a safeguard against people that would like to invade your privacy online, whether it's hackers, government agencies, or internet service providers. All these people are always looking to try and get into your private stuff. And a VPN, a virtual private network, makes it a lot more difficult for these people to do that. The one that I recommend is free for up to 2 GB a month of data transfer. If you want more than 2 GB a month, you'll need to pay for it, but it's very reasonably priced. And 2 GB a month would be enough for most people. And that's just for surfing around the internet and watching a video here and there. 2 GB should be about enough. And last but not least is a game button to play the game. Let's play this game. And this is the game just starting up. So I'll tell you a wee bit about the game. Basically, you're the pilot of a ship in space, and you have to race around a track, racing against other ships. Most of the time, the other ships are controlled by the computer, but you've got a two-player option here, and if you choose that, it'll be two-player playing on a split screen, playing off the same keyboard. But I'm not going to show you that right now. I'm going to show you the one-player option, and then we're just going to choose the first track here, Highway HX2. And now we're about ready to go. Here we go, I'm the red guy in the middle of the screen. And always looking out for these go faster chevrons, because they can hurtle you along a lot faster than your normal speed. Stop. Must be fell off the track there. This game looks easy enough, but it's not really. It's actually quite challenging. Off the track. Like I said, it's actually quite challenging, this game. Well, the computer wins. And that's about all I need to show you, really. It's straightforward enough. It's an easy game to play, but quite difficult to master, if you know what I mean. So I hope you download this game. I hope you enjoy this game. I hope you have a lot of fun playing this game. And I hope you subscribe. Thanks for watching.